eight twin-engine multi-role fifth-generation jet fighter being developed since 2002 for air superiority and attack operations. The aircraft is the product of the PAC-FA Prospective Aeronautical Complex of Frontline Air Forces, a fifth-generation fighter program of the Russian Air Force. Sukhoi's internal name for the aircraft is T-50. The Su-57 is planned to be the first aircraft in Russian military service to use stealth technology. Its maiden flight took place on 29 January 2010 and the first production aircraft are planned to be delivered in 2020. The fighter is designed to have super cruise, super maneuverability, stealth, and advanced avionics to overcome the prior generation fighter aircraft as well as ground and naval defenses. The Su-57 is intended to succeed the MiG-29 and Su-27 in the Russian Air Force. The prototypes and initial production batch are to be delivered with a highly upgraded Lyalka-AL-31 variant, the AL-41F1, as an interim power plant while an advanced clean sheet design engine, currently designated the Izdelye-30, currently in final stages of development and expected to be available after mid-2020s. The aircraft is expected to have a service life of up to 35 years.